Hi, my name is Mike Watson, and I'm the Director of Athletics here at Saginaw Valley State University. Today, we are going to be offering you a video tour of our most recently completed Fieldhouse for our athletic and university programs. This includes a 300-meter indoor track and a synthetic surface that is one of only two surfaces like this at the Division II level. We also are going to have, as part of our video tour, the new renovations, which we have just completed in Ryder O'Neal Arena. We certainly hope you enjoy this tour and have an opportunity to see some of the facilities that we have to offer here at Saginaw Valley State University.